All right, where to? Here goes nothing!
They came in extra large. How many new species are there?
Now, sir. I'll be there as soon as I can. check in. National security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! Give you a hand!
Out of the question! We need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! You need the help!
I'm glad we were hired when I was a soldier force.
Thank you.
to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
Guts going with something bad. And here it comes.
Oh my god! We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down!
Am I working for it a little?
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
Anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Okay. Just barely.
Come from?
Look out for Scout!
almost there.
Deborah, stay with me, all right? Deborah. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time, or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah! It's all my fault!
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. Put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me.
Day.
Helena! No!
here.
Okay. I'll find a place to climb up.
You okay?
Roger.
Do you?
Hunnigan, we have a problem. Big one. The pilot is mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What?
Time.
Ah!
you son of a bitch.
Through there, Captain.
Captain! Its hide is toughened up or something! Our weapons aren't doing anything!
Then we have to find something that will!
I need power for this thing!
I'm on it!
Now!
We did it. We fried that son of a bitch.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
carries around a spare?
Credit! At least he came prepared!
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Chainsaw, huh? How elegant. Wasn't very nice. You can take things that don't belong to you.
it's still a few more minutes for you.
At the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You're worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Your buddies in the BSAA.
Jesus Christ!
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
First boat ride since the Titanic.
Time to save the day again. Poor little Sherry. How the monsters love to chase you. Catch you two later.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you!
Still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... How dare she do this to me?
Helena!
Elena, are you all right?
Did we kill him? Leon! Leon, you all right? Tell me I'm seeing things! Leon! He's coming for you! Get off that trap! I'll keep him occupied! Leon! Over here!
Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Get over yourself.
Help me? I'm real, I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving. And soon, this trail shall, for the society, will collapse. Nothing! Hell will rise and chaos will reign! And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the world!
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff. At best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the sea virus. You tried so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted.
Trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up, Pierce! We're running out of time!
Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side, because no one's gonna miss you here.
I think we pissed them off!
Stay focused!
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
I can hear you.
He's off to kill the competition. Just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, nothing worthwhile.
Here's our ticket out of here, if we can get to it.
He just doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons!
Should I save the room for you in hell?
That's what we thought last time.
We've got to get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better. You go.
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Like my rough, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
I've got your back!
Helicopter! All right, we need to ground this asshole. As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper. Yeah.
lightning rod. If he absorbs that, he'd be in for a shot.
Head for the chopper. This floor isn't stable. Helena!
Roger!
Oh, shit!
That's for my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper. Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Thank you. got a job to finish.
Pierce, we gotta climb!
Gotta go!
Captain, hurry!
Friends!
Captain!
Roger. We're sending ducks in here!
You're right, we gotta move!
Our capture is reduced.
Just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. All right? Let's go. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Got it. Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Mano a mano. Yeah, there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further out!
now.
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
Beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
time for me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. What? But I assisted in the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Captain, we've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
Months worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
There, kid.